the ball up, and Baltimore got a field goal, and then the punt return, and that's why it's 7-7.
No, I've seen Byron Leftwich miss some throws that don't look like that hard of throws. We've seen him sort of messing with his arm, his shoulder. He hasn't been getting a lot of attention on the sideline, so you think he's okay. They're talking with Charlie Batch. But those are throws that you just don't typically expect to have a quarterback to miss.
Baltimore will head to the locker room after a Flacco kneel down. So he played 30 minutes in this intense rivalry. And the Baltimore Ravens lead the Pittsburgh Steelers by a score of 10-7.
Get out of there.